Recently, there was a piece titled, Rick Scott Says Medicare for All Will Ruin Our Healthcare System. Now, if you weren't already aware, Rick Scott is a Republican senator from Florida who Trump recently appointed to head his push on healthcare. And according to Rick Scott, again, Trump's pick to head his healthcare push, Medicare for All would ruin our healthcare system. And this is highly problematic because this couldn't be further from the truth. Because Medicare for All is a healthcare plan that would guarantee healthcare to all of our people as a right. And guaranteeing healthcare to all of our people as a right is not some radical idea. There are many countries around the world that already do. But unfortunately, as aforementioned, we here in the United States do not. And as a result, we lose a lot of people per year due to lack of health coverage, which is completely unacceptable. Medicare for All is a plan that would put an end to this. And not only would Medicare for All guarantee healthcare to all of our people as a right, it would actually cost significantly less than our current healthcare system. Did you know that we actually spend by far more money per person on healthcare than any other country on Earth, which includes all the countries that already have universal healthcare? If all of those countries can spend significantly less per person on healthcare than we do, and yet are able to still guarantee healthcare to all of their people as a right, we should be able to, too. Medicare for All is not a plan that would ruin healthcare in America. In fact, quite the opposite is true. Medicare for All would help improve healthcare in America.